Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing amazing. So in today's video, I'm going to review this polygel nail kit from Pine Gel. So recently they sent out this kit for me to review. So here I am with a review. But before we start with this video, if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, please consider to subscribe for more videos like that. And now without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, so the kit comes nicely packed in this big box, and inside the box you get lots of goodies. So the first thing here we have is a little pamphlet with all the instructions on how you can use this polygel kit. So it has instructions both for paper forms and dual forms, so it's very, very helpful. Then we have some pretty rhinestones in different sizes and shapes. It also comes with 8 packs of this super sparkly glitters, and these are super, super pretty for nail art. Then it also comes with plastic nail forms or dual forms, whatever you want to call this. So inside the big box you get a small box, and inside the small box you get lots of tools that can be used to do your nail art. So inside this box you get some nail stickers or paper forms which can be used to extend your nail length. Then you also get this 2-in-1 brush and spatula. So here we have a spatula. And on the other side, there's a little brush that you can use to do your polygel nails. Then you also get a pair of tweezers. And along with that, you also get a nail clippers, which are very useful when doing manicures. And last but not the least, you get 3 different nail files. So first you get a professional nail file, which is regular nail file. And you also get 2 nail buffers, which is very impressive. So that was everything inside the little box. Now you also get a base gel, a top gel, and a slip solution for you to use along with your polygel. You also get 6 different colors of polygel. So first we have this clear gel, which is absolutely crystal clear. Then we have this white gel, which is quite pigmented. Up next we have this nude pink, which is very neutral and very pretty. Then we have a skin color gel, which I find it to be a bit darker than my skin color. Then we have a clear brown, which looks like a dark brown to me. And I don't know why, but I got 2 clear browns, so I don't know why. It could be a packaging default or something, but it's fine, it's not a big deal. So this is how all the colors look like side by side, and it's quite nice that all these colors are pigmented. Alright, so let's try one of these gels on my natural nails. So as always, to start with this design, I'm going to first apply a peel off base coat. Then I'm going to take the white polygel and I'm going to apply a little blob of that to my nail. Then I'm going to dip my brush into the slip solution and I'm going to try to even out the polygel on my nails. Now as you can see, this polygel is super easy to work with, and it's super, super easy to move around and shape it into whatever you want it to be. So I quite like this gel. So for this video, I'm only going to apply the polygel on my natural nails. So that's why I'm not using any paper forms or the dual forms, because I don't want to extend the length of my nail. But you can always feel free to use that. So after I'm happy with the shape, I'm going to cure that under the UV lamp for about 60 seconds. And then last but not the least, I'm going to add the top gel to complete this manicure and also to give a nice shine to my nails. So that's it. That's the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. And if you did, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Also, huge thank you to Pine Gel for sending this over. And yeah, that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. And I will see you all in my next video. Bye.